I'm going to show you how to use YouTube Music Deleter to delete your YouTube Music library. First thing to do is go to the link in the description. Then click the latest release and click the Windows Installer exe. Open that when that finishes downloading. You'll get this pop-up from Windows that it protected your PC. Just click More Info and then click Run Anyway. This unknown publisher is myself. I just didn't pay for a code signing license, so you have to deal with this window. Go ahead and accept the USE prompt. Then click Next to continue installing. Click Install. Click Next to finish. Click Finish. Now you're running YouTube Music Deleter. All of these buttons are disabled because you're not signed in yet, so click the Sign In button. And this will authenticate with your Google account. So click the link on this pop-up, and it will open a browser tab and have you connect to your Google account, so you'll have to sign into Google if you haven't already. Click Continue. Click on the account that you want to use. Click Allow. And then you'll be connected. So go back to YouTube Music Deleter and click on the pop-up that came up and just click OK to close it. And now all these buttons will be enabled. So you can click the Delete All button and that will just wipe everything in your library. Or you can run one of the individual functions. So you can click Remove Library and this will remove all the tracks that you've added to your library from within YouTube Music. So that won't delete your uploads, just your saved library tracks. Delete Uploads will delete your uploads. If you check this box before you click OK, then it will, for each track, it will find that song within YouTube Music's online catalog and add that to your library and then delete the upload. So that's useful if you want to replace your uploads with songs that are already available in YouTube Music. Delete Playlists will delete all of your playlists. Just be aware this is also going to include playlists in YouTube, regular YouTube, that have music, since YouTube and YouTube Music are tightly integrated. Unlike All will reset all of your liked ratings back to neutral, and Delete History will delete all of your play history. Again, you can just click Delete All and that will run all of these commands in order. There's also other functionality that you can do on against playlists, so you can click Sort Playlist, and that'll bring up a window of all your playlists, and you can select one or more of them and click Next, and it will sort them in alphabetical order. So it'll sort it by artist name, and then by album name, and then by song title. If you click Shuffle, it'll shuffle the playlist instead. And then Remove Duplicates is a feature that will remove duplicate tracks from your playlists. So if you select a playlist here and then click Next, it's going to find first any tracks that are identical to each other in your playlist, and it will remove those. And then it'll also find tracks that are similar. For example, if you added a song from the artist's album and then you added the same song from a soundtrack that the song was on, and it'll present a list of all of those duplicates and allow you to select one or more of them to remove. There's also a file menu with some settings. There's currently only one setting to enable debug logging. And you can click your icon and you can sign out if you want to sign into a different account or if you just want to sign out when you're finished using YouTube Music Deleter. And that's it.